Are you the postman for this area?
Yes.
I think I saw a pile of letters drop out from your basket just now. Says here to our beloved postman.
Sending our love and sending our gifts to like our loved ones. This is like a clip-on fan that you can use because like sometimes weather very hot, right?
Yeah.
Then we got you some like salon pass also because like when you ride your bicycle, then like if you have your muscle ache. Then we also have some other items like for your bicycle, a torch light because we know you work at night also sometimes.
Happy. I'm so sorry. Kita mula pergi Jurong Base. Pagi, Jurong Base, apa, sorting surat. Pukul 9 lebih, pukul 1 lebih, kita dah start deliver register. Lepas register, baru start deliver surat. Sometimes pukul 7, sometimes pukul 8. Tengok surat lah. Kalau surat banyak, dalam pukul 8 lah, habis. Hari hujan, terpaksa bikin lah. Kalau lebat, akan tunggu lah. Kalau gerimis, kena cover basikal surat tu, tak kena surat basah kan. Cover dengan canvas apa, cover. Saya terpaksa pergi lah. Biar postman basah, jangan surat basah. Macam tu.
I could see from his eyes that he was really surprised and also comforted to know that his efforts are being appreciated. It's a job that not many people really see them day-to-day basis because most of the time when they deliver letters, we are all out working and all that.
And they are very invisible in our everyday lives. We wanted to tell them that, like, hey, we noticed you.
I think this project is really meaningful in that sense. Like, we can actually like get to see who's behind, like, the messages and the letters that we receive.
Thank you for being among the unsung heroes of Singapore that we don't always see.